Can we have a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you, sir, and thank you, ma'am. Which are required for a person to become successful. Maybe when you study one, like if you study economics, you only study economics. If you study psychology, you study only psychology. But in the management, it is all that makes a person successful is taught, and the kind of the practical exposure you get makes you ready for the future. And I want to tell you, you have a bright future. You should take it that way, because there are lot many opportunities, but you have to be just grab them and face them with confidence. So with these words, I should not take much time. And I wish you all the best for your future, which you are going to begin. And of course, you have to give the exams also now still. So my best wishes for your examinations also, so that you do well. And I want to thank the first year batch of the MBA who have organized this. And I wish all the best for the passing out batch. Wish you all the best. Thank you.
Thank you.
Chandan sir.